Guys, Tanner here. So today we're going to be doing Apricot versus Scarlet. Let's begin. Ow. Ouch. Ow. Oof. Somebody help me! I'm getting shoot by stupid Scarlet! Knockout! Scarlet wins. And the reason why Scarlet can beat Apricot, Apricot has no way of keeping up with him. Scarlet was stronger, faster, and can keep up with more abilities and bombs, making the winner, Scarlet. We're not gonna do, like, a total war, because it'll be so long, but the next battle is gonna be Red Total War. Bye!